lunchtime I start daydreaming. My inside starts screaming, wanting something more. Then I come crashing back to reality before the walls close in on me and crush me to the core. And I work my fingers to the bone just to have a little bit of something I can call my own. At the American Tobacco Company, at the American Tobacco Company. When I got home in the summer of 45, not a single place was hiring, but my cousin knew a guy. Now I sit here on the line and watch these big machines crush my hopes and dreams into Pall Malls and Lucky Strikes. And I work my fingers to the bone just to have a little bit of something I can call my own. At the American Tobacco Company, at the American Tobacco Company. Up by the bootstraps, they say you can live the American dream. But all those days I spent thinking in the South Pacific, yeah, this ain't how I thought that dream would be. Every single morning I walk into this building, I think about my children and the life they ought to lead. And I try my best not to look back, just stare up at that smokestack and my troubles fade away.